The human purpose. Take a seed, it grows and becomes a flower. Eventually it will get carried on the wind and pollinates another flower. Now imagine that seed is earth and we are the flower. As a species, we have a purpose in this vast galaxy, and that's to pollinate it. And I say galaxy as I'm not entirely sure our DNA could survive or flourish in another galaxy yet. We've recently discovered a planet very similar to our own and sounds ideal for such a test. Then we could see Darwin's evolution in practice and most likely get a better understanding of how we came to be. However, we must allow our DNA building blocks to evolve with the planet, as I'm not entirely convinced we can force it, but then again we've got clone technology, but they wouldn't even be human. They'd have to evolve with the planet then. Going back to surviving and thriving outside our galaxy, it may be possible and may take millennia to achieve, but I do see a way through this conundrum. And but as I say, at the present, I don't think we entirely can. At present, we live in a very paranoid political state, and they love wars. This is why I think it will take millennia to be able to have civilized talks with some extraterrestrial species, but there's a way around it. As much as I don't particularly like it, I have to sort of yield to the Institute of Science. They could approach different species top scientists, you know, the different species top scientists, and potentially unite our different species a lot quicker than going down the political route, and this would be the best avenue to take. And watching films such as Close Encounters of the Third Kind, etc., would suggest this would be the case, and hopefully it could, as science seems, if not intellectually enough to achieve such a goal, and willing to go that, you know, little step further. And yes, there is an overall goal, but in the back of my mind, admittedly, there's that niggling thought. What is justice, and it don't need explaining. So that's my conundrum with science. But I think we may be able to pull the universe together via science. You know, if we approach the top scientists from each country, or planet, sorry, we should be able to do this. We should be able to do this. Because they're willing to go that extra step further, that's all. Anyway, just a thought. Peace.